So a big warm welcome to Phanganist FM, episode 5, 60 minutes, 19 tracks that truly reflect the underground sound of the island. Music from labels like Tulipa, Yoshitoshi, Alienza, Knee Deep in Sound, Chronovision. Artists like Adam Bayer, Mark Romboy, Left Wing and Cody, Steve Lawler, Andre Crom, Sidney Charles and Sante, Justin Zabalios, James Tristan, and also that much played track by Monica Cruz from her new album 15 Years of Terminal M, Anna and Where Are You Now. It's all coming up, plus all the information that you need to have the best time of your life here on Koh Phangan.
I said, hello, Satan. devil was walking side by side. Early this morning, when he knocked upon my door, and I said, "Hello, Satan, I believe it's time to go."
Techno hits Jungle Experience one day before full moon, September 26th. Mark Romboy comes to town. This party gets super packed, so don't hang around your hostel or your resort till 11 p.m. or midnight. It's okay, it's cool to arrive early, and it will also mean you won't have to stand in a line in a queue for an hour or more and miss all the great attractions that Jungle Experience has to offer. Big supporting lineup from Dara Casey, Rob Gritton, Peter G and Benoit. This is going to be huge. As with all the parties on the island, we recommend you leave your scooter at home, by the way. Take one of the million of taxis that go back and forth at really affordable prices all night long. And this, by the way, is the Stefan Bozan remix of Mark's own Hypernova. On the island twice a month, Half Moon Festival is on September 20. They've already posted on their website that the rains will be gone by the 18th. Today it's looking good, so we'll keep our fingers crossed. It's a great party, and on the 20th the headliners are Querox from Berlin's Underground. who's got a whopping 34,000 Facebook followers, plus of course a residence of the Fab Bionic and Tropical, plus DJs Paolo Bordello, Mr. Right, Toby Lea, T Gecko and Christian Barter on the bongos in the smaller but very funky house arena. It's a 1,000 baht entry, but that does include a free absolute vodka bucket, plus music and a Half Moon souvenir. So really, it all adds up to, it's pretty much free. Half Moon on September 20th. Favourite Sunday Night opened its doors again last week. We're all very happy about that. Good to see Dara Casey and David Chong on the decks, really rocking it. So Loyle, every Sunday from 9 until very late, it's the Floating Boat Party, just in Bantai, and it is so worth going to as well. Loyle, every Sunday.
so close to the edge that I can't breathe. So going back down, 1, 2, 3. A leap of faith that we're falling free. It's feeling like a torment to me. So close to the edge that I can't breathe. So going back down, 1, 2, 3. A leap of faith that we're falling free.
So it's Graham Gold with Phanganist FM. Do check out phanganist.com. You could spend hours on our website. This week uploaded a new interview with Starlab. They make most of the artwork at Jungle Experience. And if it's a healthy lifestyle you're after, then check out our interview on coconut sugar. You already know, don't you, that aside from water, coconut milk is the only thing you can drink that keeps you alive if there's no food around. I'm thinking Tom Hanks' movie Marooned and the castaway ball, which became his friend. So check out our stuff here on phanganist.com. We'll be right back. So sadly, Maya had to cancel their party on the 17th because the rains here were terrible. They're back on the 24th. I'm not sure of the full lineup right now, but you will find it here on Phanganist.com. But I'm looking forward to joining Dara Casey on the decks for that one. My first time at Maya, it's going to be good. The next day after that, Shramanora, the only waterfall party on the island, by the way. It's on the 25th. And it sees some of the island faves like Ronnie Kush, Bionic, Banker, PHB, like everything from deep house to full-on techno. Admission for that one, 500 baht, includes your first drink. listening to this and you're Phangan bound, you're not actually here on the island yet, do delve into our website. We've got all the information there that you need to get you here, a full list of all the ferries that bring you here, and it's updated daily with resort availability as well. Don't forget, the island does get super busy that week around full moon. So this week, that 5 days around full moon, the island's at capacity. Best not to come without accommodation booked. So you'll find all the phone numbers, all the email addresses of all the resorts with the various prices as well right here on phanganist.com. as we smash our way through this edition of Phanganist FM, episode 5, 19 tracks, 16 minutes. We kicked it off with some of what you would hear if you were at Guy's Bar. It's the infamous party on the island, Friday night. The morning set starts at 6, goes through till 10. It's everything from deep, deep, deep to full-on techno. And that's it was the deep stuff is how we kicked it off. And you get to Guy's Bar, by the way, go to Hadrian, just in front of Cactus. You get the boat around to Hattie End. It's about a 10-minute boat ride. Cost you 300 baht, and it's so worth going. And of course, the next day is Eden Garden. A lot of people stay, they just walk over the hill. It's completely up to you.
We'll be right back.
This has been the September full moon edition of Phangangist FM episode 5. So we've got Half Moon coming up on the 20th. We've got Mayer on the 24th. We've got Shramanora on the 25th. Jungle on the 26th. And full moon night, if you're into the proper sound of house, then there's places to go. Sandcastle on that main little road in Hadrian. Also, the excellent Fubar Hospital banged it out. And Simiram is back this month as well. Basically, as you look to the sea, on the north side of the beach, right at the right, drop in, you'll see a little path or big path that's about 400 metres, and it goes along and it goes along the side of the rocks, and you get to Simiram, and I'm on the decks there alongside a whole host of the island's great DJs. That's if you want to get away from the big full blown EDM that happens on the beach. You want the cooler sound of Koh Phangan. Simiram is the place to go on full moon night. Of course, normal festival rules apply. Make sure you stay with a friend at all times. Don't buy anything from anyone on the beach. It's really not worth it. And if you don't want to feel crap for 3 days, make sure you test the seal of the bottles that you buy, because sometimes it's not real vodka. But if you go to places like Tommy Resort or at Simiram or at Fubar or at Sandcastle, you do get the real McCoy and the other places as well. But always just check the seal. And of course, we said it earlier, do leave your scooter at home. Get there in a taxi. If you've not been to Koh Phangan before, the hills that take you into Hadrian are notorious. We want you to leave the island with a big, happy smile on your face. Until you come back next time, we'll see you. Thanks for listening.